Hi viewers, it's a long time since I was here, and I hope you're still following me, though I've taken some break. And today I still want to continue about the boy child. As you all know, I like talking about the boy child because no one wants to talk about boy child, and all women, we give birth to the boy child. They are our husbands, they are our sons, and we love them so much. But when it comes to live with them, sometimes we think boy child is troublesome, and when we marry them, we are ready to fight back. So today I'm here to talk on behalf of boy child that they are burdened. First, when a boy child is getting married, they feel like fear in them because they don't know what will happen after that, after they get married. Boy child never went for any training of how he's going to perform in his house, how is he going to be a husband, how he's going to be a father. And as women, we expect too much from the boy child, because I expect him to be a professional. Everything I want to inquire from him, and we want an answer all the time. And that is where the problems comes, because women, we have very high expectation from men, but men, they went nowhere for training to be a husband. And when even comes to be a father, they were never trained to be a father. So most of them, what they do is they follow the steps of either a man they saw as a good example, or even their own dads. And so if the dad was not a perfect father, then the son will not be a very perfect father. If the dad was drinking, then the son will take over the drinking. So it gets so confusing for the boy child to know how he can handle his family, how he can handle his wife. So if all of us can support boy child and understand that they didn't have any training how to be a father, a husband, or even the head of the family, it's not easy for them. And that is why you see that our boy child, they are getting confused. They don't know what to do. They don't know even whether to get married because they are so much afraid of getting married. And they are taking a lot of time because the responsibility is too much. Because sometimes if the boy child doesn't have enough money, the girl child feels insecure and they feel they are not protected or they are not satisfied, and so they are not able to stay with the man. So now the problem is coming, especially these days, because ladies want to be supported 100% and they expect men to do everything. The boy child is the one who paid the rent. The boy child is the one who is supposed to pay for the school fees and all these kind of things. But if women can understand men, then this world will be better world. And so the boy child will grow up to know that women are okay. They will not be afraid of women. But now boy child is getting much afraid of the women, because the women, they are becoming too much protected, even by the society, by the government, and all this. And so the boy child is feeling insecure all the time, and they are afraid, because they think when they get married, they are afraid to make a mistake. They are afraid that no one will listen to them, and they are afraid maybe the finance is not enough. And you find that these days boy child is taking too long to commit themselves for marriage, and actually they are not even committing themselves. They're even avoiding getting married and just do the come stay thing, so that maybe if he feels it's not the right thing he's doing, he can move out. So if women think well about the boy child as much as the girl child, then I think the boy child will be much protected and they'll feel much secure, and they'll be able to perform in their homes where they have married, given children, and they are able to manage their homes. But now the boy child is just confused. So women don't ask why the boy child is lost now, because most of them are lost. Most of them, they are in drugs. Most of them, they are, they're just confused. They have not come into their senses. They are taking too long to mature because there are so many challenges they can see ahead of them. And so they are so much afraid. So if we can support boy child, we are going to change this world. My name is Marianne Mwega, and I would request you to subscribe to my channel, and thank you very much for watching. Let's all support boy child. Thank you.